It's AumSum time!
What if the year 2015 disappeared?
Oh no! Like the Terminator, I was planning on going back to 2015!
Oh, AumSum.
To buy AumSum merchandise, visit AumSum.com.
Firstly, the first Apple Watch went on sale in 2015. If 2015 disappeared, Apple fans would be one sad lot. Secondly, NASA's New Horizons spacecraft became the first spacecraft to explore Pluto up close. If 2015 disappeared, space fans would be one sad lot. Thirdly, NASA's Dawn probe became the first spacecraft to visit Ceres, a dwarf planet. If 2015 disappeared, space fans would be one sad lot. Fourthly, the world was divided over the color of this dress. If 2015 disappeared, this confusion would not have happened. Lastly, Homo Naledi, an unknown species of early human, was discovered in South Africa. If 2015 disappeared, scientists would be one sad lot. A bear walks around a house that has four walls. All the walls face south. Can you guess the color of the bear?
What kind of question is that? How is the color of a bear linked to a house?
Think.
I have no idea, man.
The color of the bear is white. Confused?
Obviously.
Let me explain. The Earth is a sphere. At any point on the Earth, any direction will point towards the antipode. That is, the point directly opposite on the sphere. Now, when the house is exactly at the North Pole, every direction will point directly opposite to the North Pole on the sphere, which is south. That's why all the walls face south. Now, in the North Pole, we can only find polar bears which are white in color. Hence, the color of the bear is white. Why do our fingers get wrinkly?
'Cause they want to look like raisins.
No. A popular research suggests that wrinkly fingers are a reaction of our nervous system. When our fingers are in water for a long time, our nervous system causes the blood vessels present in the deeper layers of our skin to constrict. This in turn causes the deeper layers to shrink or contract. But as the topmost layer does not shrink, it becomes loose, thus forming small folds or wrinkles.
But why does this happen?
Scientists suggest that this could be an evolutionary adaptation. Wrinkly fingers help in getting a better grip to pick up wet objects, preventing them from slipping from our hands. Even our feet get wrinkly, helping us to walk in water without slipping. Why are airplane windows oval?
'Cause I told the airplane manufacturers to do so.
Oh, stop bluffing. When airplanes fly at higher altitudes, the air pressure inside the airplane is more than the air pressure outside. Hence, the cabin slightly expands, thus creating stress which flows through the cabin's material. Now, when the windows were square or rectangular, the stress caused tension to build up at the corners of square windows. This tension produced cracks in the cabin, thus leading to crashes.
Oh, so sad.
Hence, this design flaw was corrected by making windows oval. Oval windows provide a smoother path for stress to flow, due to which tension is not produced, and hence, airplanes are safe. How do antiperspirants work?
They work overtime and don't even take incentives.
No.
A
type of sweat gland called apocrine gland produces sweat which has fats and proteins. Bacteria on our skin eat these fats and proteins and produce bad odors.
Oh, the odor is really gross.
Hence, to mask the odors, we use deodorants or antiperspirants. Deodorants make the environment too acidic or too salty for the bacteria to thrive, thus preventing the production of odors. On the other hand, antiperspirants enter the tube through which the sweat comes onto the skin and form a gel-like substance. This gel blocks the tube, preventing the sweat from coming onto the skin. If there's no sweat for the bacteria to eat, then there will be no odor. However, according to experts, some deodorants and antiperspirants contain toxic components. Hence, we should avoid their excess usage.
Can jellyfish live forever?
To understand this, let us observe the life cycle of a jellyfish. A fertilized egg of a jellyfish forms planula. Planula then attaches itself to a hard surface like a rock or seafloor. Then, it transforms into a polyp. Then, through a process called budding, tiny jellyfishes emerge from the polyp. Some jellyfishes may live for a few hours, some may live for a few months, while some may live for several years. However, a type of jellyfish known as Turritopsis dohrnii, which is also called the immortal jellyfish, is said to live forever.
Oh, stop bluffing. How's that possible?
When the immortal jellyfish is injured, stressed, or cannot find enough food, it reverses its life cycle. It transforms into a blob-like structure called cyst, which then transforms into a polyp. Then again, through budding, tiny jellyfishes emerge from the polyp, thus making Turritopsis dohrnii immortal. Why do we need sleep?
Cause we like to be lazy.
Nah. There are basically two factors that make us sleep. One of them is light. When we see light in the morning, our brain releases more amounts of cortisol, which keeps us awake. While when it is dark, our brain releases more amounts of melatonin, which makes us sleep. Besides this, our brain performs various activities throughout the day, which results in the production of adenosine. Accumulation of this adenosine is the second factor that makes us sleep. Now, when we sleep, our brain gets time to reabsorb the accumulated adenosine, so that our brain is ready for the next day. Besides this, sleeping helps our brain to reorganize information and clear out unwanted memories. Moreover, while sleeping, we use very less energy. Thus, sleeping also helps us to conserve energy. What causes dark circles?
A black marker pen!
Nah. There are a number of reasons which cause dark circles. Some of them are stress and lack of sleep. Under these conditions, our body produces a hormone called cortisol. Over time, cortisol constricts some blood vessels and dilates the others, like the vessels around or under our eyes. As a result, these blood vessels become bigger. Now, when sunlight or any white light falls around our eyes, various colors which make up white light interact with the skin and blood vessels in such a way that they mostly reflect bluish light. Now, as the skin around our eyes is thinner as compared to other parts of the body, the big blood vessels that reflect bluish light are prominent. This makes the area around or under our eyes appear darker, thus causing dark circles.
How do chameleons change color?
Firstly, chameleons don't change color to camouflage. Instead, they change color to regulate their body temperature and to express their mood to other chameleons. The skin of chameleons has various colored pigments such as yellow, red, etc. Below the pigment, there are nanocrystals of various sizes and shapes. The spacing between these nanocrystals is primarily responsible for its color change. When chameleons are relaxed, the nanocrystals are close to each other. In this case, when light composed of various colors falls on the crystals, they reflect colors like blue, indigo, etc. This blue color, along with the yellow color reflected by the pigment, make chameleons appear green. However, when chameleons are excited, the spacing between the nanocrystals increases. In such a case, they reflect colors such as red, orange, etc. The red color combined with the yellow color reflected by the pigment make the chameleons appear orange. Why did pirates wear eye patches?
To show off!
No!
When
light coming from an object reaches our eyes, it passes through a hole called pupil. When it is too bright, the size of pupil decreases, allowing less light to enter into our eyes. When it is dark, the size of pupil increases, allowing more light to enter into our eyes, thus helping us see better in dark. However, if we suddenly move from a bright room to a dark room, our eyes take some time to adapt to the darkness. Hence, a pirate wore an eye patch over a single eye so that that eye can get adapted to darkness. Now, while fighting in case the pirate had to go under the deck where it is quite dark, he just removed the patch from the covered eye, which was already adapted to darkness, helping the pirate to immediately see in the dark.